It's an attack that left 10 people dead and shook an entire country. Today, those who lost loved ones or were injured in April's van attack in North Toronto were forced to face their pain once again as the case returned to court. Alek Minassian didn't take part in today's hearing. He wasn't physically in the courtroom and didn't appear via video link. But the man accused of driving the van in April's deadly attack was represented by his lawyer. Now today, the Deputy Attorney General did grant a direct indictment, which means this case is going directly to trial at Superior Court. But don't expect that trial to start anytime soon. Minassian's lawyer, Boris Bytensky, says he doesn't expect that process to begin for 10 to 18 months. And it's at that point that Minassian may finally enter a plea.
Please don't get entered in a Canadian courtroom until much closer to the trial date. I'm not going to discuss sort of what our intentions may or may not be at this juncture, but there will be an appropriate time to discuss that. It isn't right now.
Bytensky says he knows some people are frustrated by the slow pace of proceedings, but he says given the immense amount of details in this case, things are actually moving along relatively quickly. But while the focus here today has been on Minassian, a lawyer representing one of the victims is putting out a stark reminder that people are still suffering.
Families are very, very resilient, but they're not doing particularly well, that they will have to live with the consequences for decades. There are so many issues flying in family members from other countries, from the U.S., from Africa, from Europe, to come down to Toronto and support families.
Bytensky says Minassian likely won't be at the next hearing either, which is scheduled for December 4th at Superior Court. At the Finch Avenue Courts, I'm Momin Qureshi for City News.